ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕਾ ਖਾਲਸਾ, ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕੀ ਫਤਿਹ। ਹੁਕਮਨਾਮਾ ਟੁਡੇ ਇਜ਼ ਬਾਏ ਸਤਿਗੁਰੂ ਰਾਮਦਾਸ ਜੀ ਮਹਾਰਾਜ ਔਨ ਅੰਗ 690 ਸ੍ਰੀ ਗੁਰੂ ਗ੍ਰੰਥ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਜੀ। ਸਤਨਾਮ ਸ੍ਰੀ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਜੀ। ਧਨਾ ਸ੍ਰੀ ਸ਼ੰਤ ਮਹੱਲਾ ਚੌਥਾ ਘਰ ਪਹਿਲਾ ਇੱਕ ਓਅੰਕਾਰ ਸਤਿਗੁਰ ਪ੍ਰਸਾਦ। ਹਰੇ ਜੀਉ ਕਿਰਪਾ ਕਰੇ ਤਾ ਨਾਮ ਧਿਆਈਐ ਜੀਉ। ਸਤਿਗੁਰ ਮਿਲੈ ਸੁਭਾਏ ਸਹਿਜ ਗੁਣ ਗਾਈਐ ਜੀਉ। ਹਰੇ ਜੀਉ ਕਿਰਪਾ ਕਰੇ ਤਾ ਨਾਮ ਧਿਆਈਐ ਜੀਉ। ਸਤਿਗੁਰ ਮਿਲੈ ਸੁਭਾਏ ਸਹਿਜ ਗੁਣ ਗਾਈਐ ਜੀਉ। ਗੁਣ ਗਾਏ ਵਿਗਸੈ ਸਦਾ ਅਨ ਦਿਨ ਜਾ ਆਪ ਸਾਚੇ ਭਾਵੈ। ਅਹੰਕਾਰ ਹਉਮੈ ਤਜੈ ਮਾਇਆ ਸਹਿਜ ਨਾਮ ਸਮਾਵੈ। ਆਪ ਕਰਤਾ ਕਰੇ ਸੋਈ ਆਪ ਦੇ ਤਾ ਪਾਈਐ। ਹਰ ਜੀਉ ਕਿਰਪਾ ਕਰੇ ਤਾ ਨਾਮ ਧਿਆਈਐ ਜੀਉ। ਅੰਦਰ ਸਾਚਾ ਨੇਹੋ ਪੂਰੇ ਸਤਿਗੁਰੈ ਜੀਉ। ਹਉ ਤਿਸ ਸੇਵੀ ਦਿਨ ਰਾਤ ਮੈਂ ਕਦੇ ਨਾ ਵਿਸਰੈ ਜੀਉ। ਕਦੇ ਨਾ ਵਿਸਾਰੀ ਅਨ ਦਿਨ ਸੁਮਾਰੀ ਜਾ ਨਾਮ ਲਈ ਤਾ ਜੀਵਾ। ਸ੍ਰਵਣੀ ਸੁਣੀ ਤਾਂ ਇਹੋ ਮਨ ਤ੍ਰਿਪਤੈ ਗੁਰਮੁਖੇ ਅੰਮ੍ਰਿਤ ਪੀਵਾ। ਨਦਰ ਕਰੇ ਤਾਂ ਸਤਿਗੁਰ ਮੇਲੇ ਅਨ ਦਿਨ ਵਿਵੇਕ ਬੁੱਧ ਵਿਚਰੈ। ਅੰਦਰ ਸਾਚਾ ਨੇਹੋ ਪੂਰੇ ਸਤਿਗੁਰੈ। ਸਤ ਸੰਗਤ ਮਿਲੈ ਵਡਭਾਗ ਤਾਂ ਹਰ ਰਸ ਆਵੈ ਜੀਉ। ਅਨ ਦਿਨ ਰਹਿ ਲਿਵ ਲਾਏ ਤਾਂ ਸਹਿਜ ਸਮਾਵੈ ਜੀਉ। ਸਹਿਜ ਸਮਾਵੈ ਤਾਂ ਹਰੇ ਮਨ ਭਾਵੈ ਸਦਾ ਅਤੀਤ ਬੈਰਾਗੀ। ਹਲ ਤੇ ਪਲ ਤੇ ਸੋਭਾ ਜਗ ਅੰਤਰ ਰਾਮ ਨਾਮ ਲਿਵ ਲਾਗੀ। ਹਰਖ ਸੋਗ ਦੁਹਾਤੇ ਮੁਕਤਾ ਜੋ ਪ੍ਰਭ ਕਰੇ ਸੋ ਭਾਵੈ। ਸਤ ਸੰਗਤ ਮਿਲੈ ਵਡਭਾਗ ਤਾਂ ਹਰ ਰਸ ਆਵੈ ਜੀਉ। ਦੂਜੈ ਭਾਏ ਦੁਖ ਹੋਏ ਮਨ ਮੁਖ ਜਾਮੇ ਜੋਹਿਆ ਜੀਉ। ਹਾਏ ਹਾਏ ਕਰੇ ਦਿਨ ਰਾਤ ਮਾਇਆ ਦੁਖ ਮੋਹਿਆ ਜੀਉ। ਮਾਇਆ ਦੁਖ ਮੋਹਿਆ ਹਮੈ ਰੋਹਿਆ ਮੇਰੀ ਮੇਰੀ ਕਰਤ ਵਿਹਾਵੈ। ਜੋ ਪ੍ਰਭ ਦੇ ਤਿਸ ਚੇਤੈ ਨਾਹੀ ਅੰਤ ਗਇਆ ਪਛਤਾਵੈ। ਬਿਨ ਨਾਵੈ ਕੋ ਸਾਥ ਨ ਚਾਲੈ ਪੁੱਤਰ ਕਲੱਤਰ ਮਾਇਆ ਧੋਹਿਆ। ਦੂਜੈ ਭਾਏ ਦੁਖ ਹੋਏ ਮਨ ਮੁਖ ਜਾਮੇ ਜੋਹਿਆ ਜੀਉ। ਕਰ ਕਿਰਪਾ ਲਿਹੋ ਮਿਲਾਏ ਮਹਲ ਹਰ ਪਾਇਆ ਜੀਉ। ਸਦਾ ਰਹਿ ਕਰ ਜੋੜੇ
ਪ੍ਰਭ ਮਨ ਪਾਇਆ ਜੀਆ, ਪ੍ਰਭ ਮਨ ਭਾਵੈ ਤਾ ਹੁਕਮ ਸਮਾਵੈ, ਹੁਕਮ ਮਨ ਸੁਖ ਪਾਇਆ, ਅਨ ਦਿਨ ਜਪਤ ਰਹਿ ਦਿਨ ਰਾਤੀ, ਸਹਜੇ ਨਾਮ ਧਿਆਇਆ, ਨਾਮੋ ਨਾਮ ਮਿਲੀ ਵਡਿਆਈ, ਨਾਨਕ ਨਾਮ ਮਨ ਭਾਵੈ, ਕਰ ਕਿਰਪਾ ਲਿਹੋ ਮਿਲਾਏ, ਮਹਲ ਹਰ ਪਾਵੈ ਜੀਓ। ਨਾਮੋ ਨਾਮ ਮਿਲੀ ਵਡਿਆਈ, ਨਾਨਕ ਨਾਮ ਮਨ ਭਾਵੈ, ਕਰ ਕਿਰਪਾ ਲਿਹੋ ਮਿਲਾਏ, ਮਹਲ ਹਰ ਪਾਵੈ ਜੀਓ।
ਸਤਿਗੁਰੂ ਰਾਮਦਾਸ ਜੀ ਮਹਾਰਾਜ ਸਪੀਕਿੰਗ ਇਨ ਤਨਾਸੀ ਰਾਗ ਇਨ ਸ਼ੰਤ ਇਨ ਦੀ ਮਿਊਜ਼ੀਕਲ ਮੈਜ਼ਰ ਆਫ ਸ਼ੰਤ ਇਨ ਦ ਫਸਟ ਹਾਊਸ ਆਫ ਸੁਰਨਤਾਲ ਆਫ ਹਾਰਮਨੀ ਐਂਡ ਬੀਟ। Guru Sahib ji begins with the Mangal Eko Ankar Sadgur Prasad. There is one eternal, creative, nourishing and destructive being who is found through the Sat, the true Guru's grace. Sadguru Pasha ji begins, Har Jiya Kripa Kare. If Hari Waheguru Akal Purkh, Lord God, Kripa Kare, blesses us with His grace, with His Kripa, Ta, only then Naam Tiyaya Jiyo, can we meditate Tiyaya upon His name, upon His immortal Naam. Satguru Mila Supai, those people who Mila, who meet with the Satguru, the true Guru, Supai, with love and Sharda and faith, firm faith and true love, Sahaj Guna Gaya Jiyo, they are coloured in the colour of Sahaj, peace and poise and balance, and Guna Gaya, they sing the praises, they Gaya, sing the praises of the Guna and the virtues of Waheguru. Guna Gaya Vigsa, by singing the Guna and the praises of Waheguru Vigsa, they blossom forth. They grow spiritually, Sada Andin, Sada forever and forever, Andin day and night continually. They Vigsa, they blossom in this glory, Ja Aap Satye Paave. Ja, when it becomes pleasing to Satya, that true Lord Himself. Ahankar homme tajay maya. They tajay, they give up. Ahankar, ego, homme, pride, maya, and attachment to this transitory world, this illusion around us. Sahaj naam samave. And in this avastha, in this stage, in this state of being of sahaj, of complete balance and poise, where one is completely absorbed in the hukam and the command of God. Naam samave, they samave, they merge into Waheguru Ji's naam. Aap karta kare sui, Waheguru Ji Himself, the karta, is the creator, and kare sui, and acts Himself as well. He's the playwright and the actors, all in one, and the stage. Aap de tapaya, only if He gives us, blesses us, de tapaya, then we find, then we are blessed. Then we receive Har Jiya Kripa Kare. Only when Waheguru Ji does Kripa, bless us with His grace, Ta Naam Tiyaya Ji, then we meditate upon the Naam. Andar Sacha Neho, within the Guru has planted Sacha Neho, true love. Pure Satgura Jiyo, Pure, my beloved Guru, my true Guru Satgura has implanted this within me. And I feel this love towards Him also. Hote Sevi Din Raat,
I serve the Guru din raat, day and night. Main kade na visre jiyo. And by serving the Guru, I never forget Waheguru. Kade na visari, I never forget Waheguru. Why? Because andin samari, day and night, I meditate samari. I remember him again and again. I call out his name, Waheguru, Waheguru, day and night. Ja naam leita jiwa. When I repeat Waheguruji's naam, Waheguruji's name, ta jiwa, then I find true spiritual life. Sravani suni. When I listen to Waheguruji's praise with my sarvani, with my ears, ta ihu man tripte, then my mind finds complete peace. Tripte means to be completely satisfied, to be completely satiated. All the fires of ego and anger and greed are put out. Gurmukha amrit biva. By facing towards the Guru, following what the Guru says, amrit biva, I enjoy the immortal nectar of his name. Nadar kare, if Waheguruji blesses me with his grace, ta satgur mele, then he meets me with the true Guru again and again, and then day and night, bibek budh bichare, and the true Guru blesses me with bibek budh bichare, and I come to understand this bibek budh, this spiritual wisdom of understanding, of knowing what is the path. Andar sacha neho, within me there is a true love, pure satgura, which is implanted by the true Guru. My perfect Guru, sat sangat mele avad paag, only those people who have avad paag, great blessed fortunes, mila, meet with the satsangat, the company of those who take them towards sat, who take them towards the truth. And then what happens in this company of those who are focused on the truth? Ta hararas ave jiyo. Then we are blessed with hararas, the essence of Waheguru. This ecstasy of God's name comes to dwell within. Andin raha livlai, day and night they live lai, they are attached to Waheguruji's name. Ta sahaj samave jiyo. If day and night we are attached to Waheguru, then we samave, then we merge into this sahaj, this avastha, this state of being, of peace and poise. Sahaj samave, those people who are in this state of being, of peace, being at peace with the hukam, with the command of God, and with the naam implanted within them. Tahar man paave, then they come to paave, to please Waheguruji, Hari. Sada atit bairagi, sada, forever and forever they live their lives as atit, unattached from the world, and bairagi, completely unaffected, unfazed by this world. Halat palat sopa jag antar. Jag, within this world. Antar means within. Sopa, they are blessed with the glory. Halat in this world and palat in the next. Ram naam li lagi. But only if their live remains lagi, attached. Only if their consciousness remains attached to Waheguru. To Ramji's name, to Waheguruji's name. Harak sog dohate mukta. They become mukta, liberated from harak sog, from happiness and pain. Jo prabh kare so paave, because in this state of sahaj, Guruji here is explaining the state of sahaj. Jo prabh kare so paave, whatever Waheguruji does, so paave, they are pleased with whatever God does. That is the state of life of sahaj, of complete poise. That's what sahaj means. Satsangat milavad paag, only those people of great fortunes are blessed with the company of those who seek the truth. Ta hararas aave jiyo, and then they are blessed with this nectar of hararas, of the essence of Waheguru within. Dujai paaye dukh hoye manmukh jam johya jiyo. Those people who are manmukh, who follow their mind, they are johya, they are attacked by jam, by the angels of death. Dujai paaye dukh hoye, and why? Because they have love for dujai, for this material world. They do not serve Waheguru, they only serve material needs. Dokhoi, and from this dok comes not just pains of the jams, not just pain of the messengers of death, but also in this world they receive pain. Hai hai kare dinar, day and night they live their lives saying hai hai, crying out. Manmukh dukh mohya jiyo, maya dukh mohya jiyo, because they are mohya, they are attached to maya, to this illusion, to this world. And that is why they have dukh, pain. Manmukh dukh, maya dukh mohya, they are in pain because they are attached to this maya. Homme rohya, and the ego within always keeps a rohya, always keeps them angry. Meri meri kart vihave, their life vihave passes away by shouting out meri meri, this belongs to me, this belongs to me, I am the greatest. I, me, that's how the life passes away. Jo prabhade, whatever God gives, this jete nahi, we forget what God has given us. Jete means to remember, we do not remember what God has given us. Waheguru Ji has given us this beautiful body, has blessed us with human life. Waheguru Sache Pasha has blessed us with some sort of attachment to the Guru's Bani and the Guru's words. And yet, we forget this day and night. Just as in Sukhmani Sahib, on Ang 269, Sri Guru Arjan Dev Ji talks about all the things that God has given us in this Ashtavadi. And Guruji begins, Jeh Prasad Shakti Amrit Khahe Tis Thakur Kaurakman Mahe. That God who gave you everything to eat, that God who gave you Basahan Sukhmandar, Guruji said, Jeh Prasad Basahan Sukhmandar, who gave you houses, who gave you everything, remember him. And Satguru Pasha Ji says, this Jetan Ahi, but we don't. Anta gaya Pashutave. And in the end, when we have to leave this world, Pashutave, we repent and we cry out. Binanava ko Satana Chale. Why? Because without the name of God, ko Satana Chale, nothing goes with us. Puttara Kalatara Maya Tohya. All of the sons and the families and all the money, nothing goes with us. Dujja Pai Dukho Hoi. Maharaj Ji says, in loving this world, in getting attached solely to materialism, Sadhguru says, Dukhoi, only pain will come with this. Manmukh jam johya jiyo. And the messengers of death, the angels of death, they will prey upon the manmukh, the followers of their mind. Kar kirpa leho milai. And after this, Guruji cries out to God, Kar kirpa leho milai, Waheguru sache paasha ji, leho milai. O Waheguru, bless me with your grace, your kirpa, leho milai. And unite me into you, mahal har paya jiyo, and unite me with those who have paya, who have found your mahal, who have found your abode, who have found your presence, who have realized you. Sada raha kar jod, sada, forever and forever may I remain standing, kar jod, with my hands pressed together in prayer. Prabhu man paya jiyo. And Sadhguru says, this is the way of paya, of pleasing Waheguru, Prabhu. Prabhu man paave ta hukam samave. When you please Waheguru, ta hukam samave, then you merge into the hukam. You become one with the hukam. You understand the hukam. Hukam rajai chalana. The first question is, Sri Guru Granth Sahib Ji, give sachyara huya, give kuda tutta paal. What the whole of Sri Guru Granth Sahib Ji is answering. Give sachyara huya. How do we become truthful? How do we become one with Waheguru, with Satnam? Give kuda tutta paal. How can the wall of falsehood be broken? And Guruji says, ta hukam samave, Prabhu man paave, please the Lord, ta hukam samave. then you will merge in with the hukam. The answer to that question is hukam rajai chalana. Nanak likhiya naal, you will become part of that hukam. Hukam man sukh paya. And you will only buy or find sukh happiness by accepting God's hukam, God's will. Andan jabtara hai dan rati. Day and night, they meditate upon Waheguru. Sahaje naam te aya. And they achieve this state of sahaj. And this is where they truly meditate upon Waheguru. Namo naam mili vidyai. By meditating the naam again and again, again and again, just focusing completely on the naam, they are blessed with vidyai, with glory. Nanak naam man paave. And Sadhguru Pashaji is saying that the naam pleases my mind. Kar kirpa leho milai. Waheguru ji, please bless me with your grace. Leho milai, unite me with yourself, Waheguru. And unite me with those Mahal Har Paveji who have found your Mahal, who have found your presence within all. Namo Namo Mili Vadeyai, Nanak Namo Mane Pavai, Kari Kirpa Leho Milai, Mahal Har Paveji. Waheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Waheguru Ji Ki Fateh.